Streaming. Can get that out of the way. That's what we're doing. Yeah, this is what we're going with. Figure one of these days, oh, that's all I got. All right, so obviously, we're playing Tetris on the Nintendo Famicom. This is the version of Tetris they didn't want you to know about, because it was only released in Japan, and that's all I got. Try to go for Tetris here. Yeah, so, I figure we play a few rounds of this, see how far we go. Or we totally and utterly crap out. Which is always a good idea for anyone doing a live stream. The game of Tetris. Perhaps one of the more rudimentary versions of Tetris you could come across. But at the same time, I can't help it if this is the one. I really can't help it if this is the one that I like playing the most. If I'm not mistaken, my memory could be faulty. It's been known to happen, but I believe this is the first version of Tetris I've ever played. Was on an old multi-cart where they have like 50, where they claim to advertise like 50 billion games or whatever the fuck it is, but the reality they have like far less or something like that. You know, assuming you know what I'm talking about. If not, there are a bunch of videos on. I can pretty much fuck up any way I want because it doesn't really matter. But, yeah, 6 singles, 3 doubles, 1 triple, 3 Tetrises. Okay, not a bad round. That's basically each stage, each round, whatever you want to call it is. You clear 25 lines, your score gets tallied up, you move on to the next round where they reset the board. Because it's not like a typical marathon where, you know, every set number of lines clear, they every set number of lines cleared, they just increase the speed. Here they just, you know, reset the board, as you can see on screen here. Which is a does a far better job of explaining that than I ever could. Give me some credit, I'm actually somewhat talking. little more talkative than I usually am. That's probably why I went for something like this instead of something a little more thought intensive. Figure if I need to start playing games that doesn't require much on my end. How come I'm gonna spin the targets? Yeah, sure, why not? Too oddly. Crap. Yay, a line piece. Yay, bunch of squares. Yay, 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 yeah. Okay, a line piece would be nice right about now. Line piece. Ah, there we go. Line piece. I love a line piece, and hey, why not? Another line piece. I could always go for that, brother. Brother! Fuck, I gotta do whatever I want here. Doesn't matter. It clears the board. Okay, so, yeah. Not much to say there. I don't see myself playing, like, shit, I don't see myself playing, like, 3 in the morning or whatever. We'll say about an hour, I guess, more or less, or until I crap out. And no, I can't skip this, unfortunately. And I don't want to slam the button too much, because I might, cause it to reset prematurely. Or rather, cause it to hard drop. Because the thing with this Famicom version, and for those who haven't seen it, I did do a video review of it about a couple years ago. So I gotta wait for this to come. Because it's not like the other ones where you could just, you know, press down and it'll, you know, the drop will ascend. I can't fucking speak. God damn it. It's not like the other versions where, you know, you press down and, you know, you could increase the speed of the drop. You gotta wait until it gingerly makes its way to wherever you need it to be before you can move it in place. That's probably like the only real piss off, as it were. Yeah, the other. Ugh. It's always something you want to try and do. So you want to try and leave. Fill as much as you can. Fill as much as you can. But, you know, try and keep, like, one side clean. Like, at least one column clear. Yeah. Okay, whatever. Lines that we got left. 4 or 5, yeah. Okay. Give me a line piece. Thank you. Or some of you, you know, for some folks, might be familiar with the, what's his face there? The other thing. I was just checking something before. Yeah, the tune that's playing in the background is the same tune that was included in the Tengen Tetris. The exact same tune. You saw before what I was saying about having to wait for it. You just get to a point where you want to wait, but you know, you just say fuck it and just be done with it. Because waiting for these things to drop to the bottom takes a long fucking time. Now, which, if it's just to, you know, if it's just to land a piece, you just press A and, you know, it'll slam in place. You know, that's not much of an issue. The issue is when you want to slide the tetromino into like a certain gap, and you gotta wait for it to gingerly fall to the bottom. Was lucky, because I can just clear it and be done with it. That's something you got to be careful too. Really, got to be careful with the when you're doing these hard drops. Make sure that you're really position your pieces and, you know. Right now I'm doing fine, but then honestly I'm doing fine. I'm convincing myself that I'm doing fine, but yeah, it's an odd quirk with this version. Piece drops and you hold onto the D-pad, you could delay its actually forming the next thing. And no, you can't skip it. You know, I tried. Christ. God forbid you try to get a good score. Thank you. I was saying before. Shit. That's what happens when you have nothing to say. You just It's the kind of thing where when you get it's when you're focused on the game, you don't really say a whole lot. I gotta say, I've been a lot talkative, at least. You know, traditionally, whenever I do one of these playthrough type of things, could it be? Could it fuck? Yes. Oh no. What? Okay, it's done. Whatever. 3 singles, 2 triples, 4 Tetrises. Okay, fine. I'm happy with that. And yeah. What other things could I talk about? Not bitch, I can't talk at all. Yeah, you have lives. You don't have lives in other Tetrises. Not that I know of. Something, I don't... I'm sure it's... something, I don't know, something's... something, oh fuck, Ah, shit! See, it's what I've been saying before. And I got no room to fuck! Okay. One line, but I got a fucking gap. Bottom well. It's completely blocked off because... utter stupidity. Might be able to salvage this, okay. Price is averted. That's what I've been saying before, it's, when you only have a hard drop to work with, you better be sure you know where that piece, the Tetromino is gonna fall. Because you could do what I just did there. I was able to save it now, but it had been easiest potential way to fuck up a game, really, is to miscalculate where your piece is gonna land. And there we go. Okay. That was a shitty round, actually, or shitty stage, whatever. Whatever. I get the two confused. It's like the stages is the speed, the rounds is the garbage blocks. That's what we're looking for. I'm gonna play till 2 o'clock. It's 20 minutes to 2. And that. I didn't want to do that. I didn't want to do that either. Fuckity fuck. Fuckity 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 fuck. Fuck. Fuckity fuck. Fuck me. Fuck me. God. Jesus Christ. Fuckity fuck. Fuckity 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 fuck. Fuckity fuckity fuck. Okay, sorry. Not. Okay, crisis averted. Pay attention to the board. Double, cause why not? The shelf space. Another double, cause I need the shelf space. Now, where to put this? It's what, seven things? Okay. Oh, almost done it. It's done with this anyway, so. Whatever, just finish the one. It's one thing. It's like, you know, one thing. You don't have to worry about thinking of. It's not like Tengen Tetris where every 30 lines you get a tally and then continue your previous game. It just resets the board. And when it comes to the rounds. It keeps a certain amount of your garbage blocks and just discards the rest, depending on what the settings are like. And I don't want to say, I screwed that one up. I don't want to say I fucked it up completely, because not a total loss. Shit, now you give me the fucking... Oh, Jesus. Well, this is a fucking mess. There, what the fuck's that? Got a ginger for this as well. Oh, fuck! That's the other thing. I meant to rotate it. I forget. That's the thing with this. If you fuck me. Okay, this game's a lost cause. Yeah. That was a lost cause. Okay, that's one life down. All right. Yeah, so the first time ever, believe. Yeah, this was the first version of Tetris I played. I believe. I could be wrong. But I know, first time I played this was on a multi-card. That, someone from school had this. My neighbors had this, and, had a 110-in-1 cartridge. That was one of those multi-card things. And that's the only form that I've ever seen it in. So. Are you gonna give me? Oh, you're gonna give me a line piece when I actually needed a line piece. Sweet sassy molassy, that's a goddamn miracle, son. We might save this yet, boys and girls. You're gonna give me a fucking line piece when I. Line piece. Line piece. Sticks. Oh, you know what? Whatever. I could care less. But because the blocks speed up a lot faster, at least. I only need like one, three lines to clear, so one triple's do it for me. You have six singles, four Tetrises, one triple. And then it's the last stage. And you beat stage 9, that's when you get the dancers, and then you move on to the next round where you have like a couple lines worth of garbage. And once you clear a stage, it resets back to, you know, that level of garbage. Certainly a proper gamble part. I'm sure something it's supposed to. Got a small little gap there. I don't mind. I don't care. It works. For the purposes of where I'm what I'm trying to do, I'm gonna go. I'm actually not doing too. Not doing too hot, actually, in the moment. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Okay, fine. It's a little fucking line thing. Okay, alright, not... Yeah, I just farted there, by the way. My apologies. Yeah, the game will do that to you. But then again, that's like the prerequisite for a shitty live stream. You know, if that Bill guy is anything to go by. I don't know. Well, whatever works for you, man. I don't know. Anyways, I just got to clear these, just clear that. And any... If he had sent me the square before the line piece, I would have been happy. Should have would have Tetris, but anyways, it... That's round zero, done, never to be seen again, and loading video. I don't know if this is even doing anything, so. There's your dancers. And of course, you know, as you progress through the rounds, you know, you'll get more dancers, and then, you know, when you beat stage 9, round 5, you get a fireworks display, it then resets everything back to zero, and you just continue playing from there. Biggie. And there are your garbage pieces. Yay. I'm not really gonna go too crazy with this. Like I said, I'll play for as long as I need to. I'll probably play like another. I'll go check on the dog. She hasn't been feeling that great, to be honest. Yeah, she's been puking quite a bit. I don't know, had someone probably gave her something that she didn't agree. Funny considering you give anything. think she'll eat it. She'll like it. Not even saying that as a joke, you know, she... But, she's fine. I just gotta check on her and see if she wants to go. Do her boots. That's pretty much all I could do, really, is just doubles and shit like that. And yeah, that's it. Yep. I'll probably do like 5 more minutes. And lose or draw whatever 5 minutes worth. And I'm not paying attention to the board, by the way. Let's move the thing. I'm checking on the stream. They say the quality is excellent. I have my doubts. I'm curious to see if you're getting any of this, but more than likely you're watching this as an archived YouTube video anyways, in which case, whatever the case may be. Fuck. Waiting for a fucking line piece that's never gonna show up. Fuck me. Fuck right the fuckity fuck off. Okay, my preview video has just reset it. yeah, that's it, you know. I gotta look at the live, and I gotta figure out this thing. Fuck. Jesus. Slap that there, and whatever. And that's gone. Okay, fine. I'm okay with that. I'm perfectly accepting of that. Give me a Tetris. Give me another Tetris. Give me a double so we could clear the stage. There we go. Shite. Yeah, my thing is loading a video. I don't know what the fuck. Easy line there. Right there. So, how's the weather? Actually, I'll tell you what, it was actually kind of quite windy out. Bunch of trash bouncing around all over the place. If you're a fan of great outdoors, I recommend staying indoors. Especially kind of this kind of weather. Absolutely. Like, it wasn't cold, it wasn't like, you know, snowing or anything like that, it was like really, really fucking windy. And, fuck else? Yeah, exactly, what the fuck else am I doing? Fuck, is there outside of it? And I can free up the gap, too. Right on time, too. Because I needed a fucking timepiece. Shit, what do I do? Okay, we'll tell you what. Meanwhile, I'm looking at the preview window when it's completely dead. Oh shit, I got a viewer. For some reason. Ugh. Pays to pay attention to this sort of thing. This pays to pay attention to the... Oh dear. This is not. Anyways. Alright, okay, so we're. Yar? I'm practically running on fumes at this point, and that's not so bad. I think I remembered one time. I actually did try playing this from. Round 0, stage 0 to round 5, stage 9, or whatever the highest settings of this thing was. It took about a couple hours. Because that was probably during the day when I had a lot more patience and wasn't doing stupid mistakes like I am now. Oh, we're finished. Oh, fuck. God. Jesus! God fucking damn it. Ugh. Okay. Alright. Jacked. Absolute terrible. Well, it's my last life. That's gonna be lots of fun. Uh-huh. Probably not the most exciting. probably not the most exciting thing there, but it clears the head, you know. Maybe I should just, you know, forgo the whole risk reward thing and just try and just clear the lines and be done with it. Or as I say that, gives me a frickin' line piece. But, okay. Now we're doing all right so far, actually. You know, despite my this is gonna be pain. This is yay, I got a line piece. I think that's I was mashing the A button and I almost it was worst part is, I'm playing this on an emulator because it's easier to set up with the streaming stuff. And I could have pressed a button that has the turbo. So that would have been a real mess of okay, whatever, it's done. That real yeah, okay, yeah. Yeah. Chat. Okay, chat. Into the that wouldn't be such a maybe I should just pay attention to the board. That's probably not a bad idea. Though to be fair, it's not exactly a lost cause as of yet. And I fucked it. Even when I'm deep in thought. And whatever. Line piece, I could always use that. For a triple there, but guess not. I was looking at the settings, so the last couple of moves, wasn't really paying attention to the moves or anything like that. Currently unavailable. Please try again later. Thanks. Thanks a bunch. Please get that off my window. It's blocking my playfield. Ooh. So I did. Pretty sure I did something stupid there, but no. Regardless. Now, if this were a later version of Tetris and it was a square Tetris, that was a square right there, or that would have been a square. But it's not as off. Sake. Damn it. Something, I guess. Shit! My finger slipped, I promise you. It just slipped. Meanwhile, I got the other L block. Davis L block. That's lots of fun. I just... And... done? And we're done, okay. Move the window to the side, and crap, we're nearly an hour. Keep telling myself, you know, I screwed it up real good. Really damn good, really screwed that up good. Okay, well, I got the other first L block, so not so bad. But there goes Tetris opportunities now. Clear away those stray things there, and now I got more L blocks and squiggly things to excuse me. Thank you. You know, I gotta say I'm surprised I actually held out a lot longer than I expected to. Probably not gonna go the whole way through, because, unless I would just cheat and you use the save state. That's a problem with playing on an emulator on your PC. You're more prone to wanted save states. Whereas, you know, if I were to play this on the Wii, yeah, because I got a hacked Wii, a homebrew channel, and all that stuff, and it has an emulator there on there too. But, I'm less prone to using save states on the emulator on the Wii because. Menu, gotta go to save states, it's all 5 years just to say save my goddamn game, and you know, as opposed to if you play it on the PC, you just press a key and it starts, you know, pops up, it saves the thing on the fly. Some of the technical, I don't know. I only play emulators for hacks and sometimes. I don't even know what I'm talking about. Yeah, that's what happens when you clear lines and you hold onto the D-pad. It's only once you let go of the D-pad that, once you let go of the D-pad. I could use that though, actually. It's not that bad. I could use that. It's not a total loss. No. It's a waste, because. Okay, I got the square piece. Not a big deal, not a big loss. And okay. Got a Tetris. From Lucky. Yeah, not happening, huh? Now you give me a lamp. Okay, whatever. I wanted to finish it off with a Tetris, but that wasn't gonna happen. And I don't know. I still got one. Shit. Yeah. Hope you're enjoying the show, Super Nintendo Zach. Should probably pay attention to the board. Oh, I'm amazed. And well, we'll see if I could actually finish at least another round. Let's try and make this somewhat interesting, because I mean, look, I was only gonna play for an hour. I said before, you know, till 2 o'clock, and it's already 2:20, and you say you're gonna stop after a while, and you don't stop, you just keep going. Shit, what else are you gonna do? You just go to bed? Crap. I almost pressed the A button. I almost pressed the button to rotate, and it would have messed my whole thing up. No, we're doing good, actually. You know what? I can't complain too much. It's going good, actually. I probably jinxed myself by saying that, but, whatever. ECSSMash. Ah, Carlos. Not so bad. Would have loved to have had those line pieces. Hey, whole bunch of line pieces. And you give me a square. Now you give me a square. Couldn't give me a square when I really, really flippin' needed it? Yeah, just give me a line piece and I'm happy. Thank you. Oh. Yeah, it's I have no idea how this thing works. Okay, hold on. I'm pausing this for a minute, because... Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Back to the game. Sorry about that. And I blocked that up. I might be able to save it, but it doesn't look like it, does it? Eh. Oh, maybe not. Oh no, we got, we're headed somewhere. We're genuinely headed somewhere, actually. Where exactly? I'm not quite sure yet. Bam. Wait, okay, here we go. Ooh. So a line piece would be, you know, just sweet right about now. Thank you so very much. Desperately needed one of those. Oh, brilliant. Oh, you give me the... Thanks. And another line piece, oh. Good! Just can't. I don't even know. Okay, if you could give me... Okay. If you could just give me one more... There we go. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Now I can figure out... Try that again. Nothing is the one it's supposed to. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm doing, like, on the Twitch side. I have no idea what I'm doing outside of, you know, whatever. Anyways. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I should probably click on. I'm going to bed. Actually, you know what? Okay, yeah, you know what? 30? I'm running on fumes right about, so... pretend to play a little longer. Just do that. Yeah. Game over, try again. I was kinda hoping to break 100, but I guess I had to play another couple more stages. Anyways. So that's that. Okay. I'm gonna turn this off. An hour of my life and an hour of yours. Probably never. And yeah. Currently, please try. Did try again later. I'm trying it. Okay. That's that. That's what you're getting. Your nice, big, black screen. Ding it. Yeah, it's probably something on my end, anyways. But yeah, well, chat room. Alright, that's okay. Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna call it a night. Seconds left, so yeah, if you're seeing this on the YouTube side, it is whenever. I think I posted, like, what did I post before? I don't remember. Yeah, apologies for the black screen of death. But, we're done and I gotta go. You know, Skyforce just before. Skyforce on PSP, that was the review that was posted. What seems like an eternity ago, but. Skyforce, Dynamite Cop was posted yesterday, and tomorrow. Something else, and that's gonna do it. Weekend worth of reviews, I guess, for lack of a better term. Because I figure, why not? Just you know what, man? You know, I got a backlog of this stuff that I could, you know, I could sort of spread out. You know, if I wanted to, I could just spread it out towards for the whole year. So if I were to do like one, if I were to post like one a week, I'd have enough for the rest of the year, practically. But anyways. Yeah, anyways. So, Yar? Yar, okay. And none of this is working. This is working the way it's too. Okay, so okay, hello. Let's try that. I got nothing, right? No, because this is literally the first time that yeah, pretty much the first time, fuck. You know? I'm actually messing with the things. Usually I just open up the open broadcaster thing and start streaming, set up whatever I need to and start streaming. Just be over and done with. Or, you know what? I should probably have like an image there, because it seems like, maybe next time. Okay, so that's gonna do it for me. I gotta go check on the dog. So then I'm going to bed. Night.